across the world in search of the very rare African black rhino. We've been searching and searching for thousands of miles, hours in the bush. Right over here, what we've got is the African rhino. Well, if it was larger, like 4,000 pounds larger, and had a big horn on its nose, and didn't have fur, well, then it would be a black African rhino. So, just picture it as a black African rhino.